We can't get reparations because we haven't been officially classified as a nationality. African American is not a nationality. Black is not a nationality. So you can't give reparations to people who don't have an official nationality. A flag, a constitution, and you have a seat at the UN. You know what I'm saying?